So I like to break the thinking down where we look at water on a particle level. Some people have coined the term a sea of peas or a swimming pool full of tennis balls. And that's the kind of image I want you to take here.